as the person who would be competing for with him in the LCQ. Oh, fuck it.
That was the quick
earliest hit.
Sometimes you get put into like a half barrel.
Were you in lobbies earlier before we started?
Huh.
Weird.
There's a rock.
Oh, sorry. You're alright.
Surviving.
How's everybody doing?
Damn, I didn't know we were in a library stand.
I'm driving the Mongoose. I don't know if fun is the right word, but I'm definitely. Definitely driving. I only wrecked once so far. That's a W. Barus are these again?
No, I'm plus one, but you'll say something. Ten is like as early as it could have been.
Bungo, I'm gonna have you go outside after the triple.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, I caught the edge of that.
Much longer.
What are we ending on?
No clue.
The main is plus two.
Let's do 11. Just go to 11.
Yeah, just in case, let's just go to 11.
That's tough. The LCQ.
You can say in 12 on stream for what it's worth.
You're good to go, bro.
He's saying go 12?
He can also just say he thinks it's the 2 to go mark, so that answers that question.
Do it for
12.
Stream.
12, we're going to 12.
Do it for the fans.
There's enough laps for me to get lapped.
Last if not, it was 40. 49.29 is where we cross the finish line for lap 11. Oh, sure.
Thank you, Congo. There's no pressure.
Forge ball is just flying over some.
I just said a bromaniac did a sick Darklink's break dance maneuver.
That's offensive. Everyone's involved.
Hey.
48.34. I mean, after that big mistake, it was kind of.
Guys, I didn't get lapped. Let's fucking go.
It's an improvement. Well,
regardless, I would say I'm content with the pace we ran. It was a good, it was honestly a good warm up for the main, because it's going to be that kind of, like, accordion effect probably the whole time.
I didn't get lapped by everybody.
There he is.